down, we'll go.
I want some boba.
Okay, when you get to town, we'll go.
Doctor, doctor, give me the news.
That's pretty cool.
You gonna help me with this, Jenny? Oh, who's that screaming over there? Shit! There's some pretty lights on the trees and the lockers too. Where is this you, buddy? I hope not. Okay.
What's up?
The doctor might be what's up soon.
Nah, he's over there in the big building.
You don't know that. And I'm outie. Well. What? It won't let me. Yeah, okay, steal my freaking totem too, bitch.
There,
you know what?
It.
Nope, I'm gonna go get this other one.
See, there was two, I already knew it.
Nope, cause somebody already got it. You know what, I hope you get smacked by the doctor for taking my totem. You saw me going for it, and you're just like, oh, I'm gonna steal this. Oh shit.
Dog on you.
He's camping.
What you wanna do?
I can get his attention, you can go for the save. You missed.
Is he on you?
Oh, he's going back now.
Got him.
He's coming back now.
Get stunned, bitch. Oh. No. No. He's really pissed off.
Yeah, think?
He's like, you fool. You wanna save your friends?
Does he have iron grasp on?
No, he doesn't. He just got lucky. I don't know where he's at. I think he's behind me.
Nope, he's up here. Believe me, I know what I'm doing.
I hope so.
See, he's gonna pick me up and oh, nope. Teammate's not over here, so they can't save you. You best hurry up, Jake. He's gonna come back. You're always being mean.
That was interesting. You just got it right off the bat.
It's one of his perks, overcharge. I'm gonna boost it. He's over there.
Wait, how'd the other person die?
He's the one that went into struggle. Oh, I see what he's doing, you piece of shit. I'll bring him over here. Who are you swinging at? God damn, he's fast. Dude, my heart is pounding. Shit! I knew that was gonna happen. Because he wouldn't help out with the stupid generators.
Shaming. That's what it is. Someone should donate. Give me a dollar.
All I got is two packs of ramen. Someone should donate me a dollar.
Raid. He's invisible. I just saw him moving. He went down towards the Mustang or the, was it? The red pickup?
The side I'm not going to. Hi!
Simon, I'm not going to, and yet he shows up with me.
Yeah, but that wasn't my fault.
Where are the chickens?
He's after me! Oh shit.
Dude, I haven't seen the Jenny at all.
Oh, Bitch.
Oh, this dude's a dick.
How's that?
So I'm in the basement of his house, right? And he went invisible. And I know.
You motherfucker.
Oh, he came back?
Yep. Thank God for you.
I thought he was still chilling down here for a little bit. He's like, God dang, he's gonna just chill right there.
He just hit my Jenny.
Thank God for that sprint burst.
Mm-hmm. Told you.
Straight up. I saw him come at me while he was invisible. I straight up just darted up those stairs. He didn't even know where I went. He was just like, dude, where'd the stairs go?
Shit, he found me again.
I mean, at least he hasn't hit you yet.
Go somewhere else.
Get on out of here.
Well, good news is he's not on me now.
Oh, you dick weasel.
The reason why he hasn't hit me yet is because I keep playing the window games with him.
Ah. Freaking, what's his face? David. Let him over here. Ass wipe. Fuck. 911. Help. Help, friends, help. Last time I saw him, he was off to my right. But he was going. Away. Oh. I hear him. Where's he?
Right there.
There he is. Go.
Alright, you run.
And. Gone.
Hi. Chase me this way. Oh God! I lied. Don't chase me this way. This guy may need some help.
No.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Oh shit.
We got a door open across the street.
I hope so, because he's right behind me.
Where are you coming from?
Right here. Oh, Dwight had this door open.
Oh, okay, well, we're at the other exit.
Let go of me!
Damn! Work, that ass. Come with me. You gotta run that way. Come on.